Hello, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Are you enjoying the beautiful weather?
I'm not. It's rainy right now.
It is, isn't it? So today we're going to talk about
Friends
and friendship. Excellent. So I know that you have many friends.
Of course.
But do you have a best friend?
Yeah. Yes, I do.
Mm-hmm. Is it a he or a she?
It's a she.
She, oh, very nice. What's her name?
Her name is Eri.
Where is she from?
She is from Japan.
Mm. And how old is she?
She is in her 20s.
Her 20s, nice. What's her hobby?
I don't think she has a hobby.
Oh.
Yeah.
Mm. What does she usually do in her free time?
She likes to watch movies on Netflix.
Ooh. What kind of movies does she like?
She likes to watch romantic comedies.
Ooh. Do you like romantic comedies too?
No, I don't.
That's too bad. Where does Eri live?
She lives in Dazaifu.
In Dazaifu? Oh, very good. Where does she work?
She works for an Airbnb. Unfortunately.
Oh, very good. It's not good timing.
Yes.
Now, where did you and Eri meet?
We met online.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, great. How long have you been friends?
Nearly 2 years.
2 years. Oh, excellent. Is she married?
She is.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Does she have children?
She does not.
Ah, I see. What do you usually do together?
We usually watch Netflix together.
Mm-hmm.
So she will watch Netflix and I will look at my phone.
That sounds so exciting. What's she like?
She's friendly.
Mm-hmm.
She's a nice person.
Mm-hmm.
And she's funny sometimes.
Excellent. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Cheers.